So Salman has decided to compensate distributors for tube light loss. So as a producer, do you believe in that?
अरे पहले फिल्म तो रिलीज हो रही थी यार, प्रॉफिट लॉस के बारे में बात कर रही है।
But as a producer, do you think that that's unfair? But or do you think that that should be done?
You know, it's been going on since years. My grandfather was a producer in from 1950, and I think that whole home style of making films where everybody should make money, not just the producer, the distributor, the exhibitor. So it's a very healthy exercise, you know, when somebody loses money on something where you have kind of made money on, it's very good to compensate. It's a healthy exercise, but like I said, it's from person to person, from film to film. But yes, I've been hearing this from my grandfather's time, you know, when his films like Mera Naam Joker, they all didn't work and distributors had heavy losses. So when he released his film after that, Bobby, he gave more of a percentage to the distributors and exhibitors. So there was a sense of balance in it. So it's a very healthy exercise. Personally, yes, if I had losses and if I was making money out of it, yes, I would definitely do.